last couple of days. And I ain't want to mention that he was locked up, so. He's been locked up how long? About a week? 2 weeks? A week now?
I gotta send you some bread. We'll do it tomorrow.
I know his mom fed up with that bullshit.
Yeah, it's been a week, man.
Huh?
It's been a week. It's
been a week?
You know, that's my man. I'm with you, Mary J.
Huh?
I said, you know, that's my man. I'm with you, Mary J.
Yeah. See, when y'all two was hanging out together, yo, cool. When you get on the app.
That's because I dragged him away from this.
Got more often and got away from the nigga on that.
And it was the perk to get to a day. He was going crazy on the street.
Hey.
That's what a lot of people don't know. The perk ain't going crazy. He's really going crazy.
That can happen.
I know. I seen drugs change things.
Yeah. Yep.
And that's true. You know, drugs really change people. Yeah. They just change people slowly. They don't see it.
Yeah. I used to sell cocaine and I used to do cocaine. So imagine when I used to do. I used to be a monster when I used to sell sports. Now I'm 13 years clean on this shit. I just drank syrup too.
I used to do this shit.
I used to drink juice every day. I used to drink on 4 and 4.
That's what me and Tony used to do.
4 and 4. I used to take 12 volumes, a quart of beer, and a bag of weed. Every day. That was my juice every day. I had to have it. But in the beginning, I'm going to take
it. Every day I woke up at 4:15 and quit.
But I didn't get it.
I spent a bean 52 hours every day.
But I didn't get it, I'll just snap the fuck out. So.
I'm cool off that drugs. Hey, I barely smoke weed.
Weed is about the best drug you ever do. If you're looking for a job, see me, I'm retired, so I can smoke all the fucking weed, all the old man shit, ain't gotta give me a joint test, I can smoke all the weed I want, man, when I'm retired. But when I was your age, and I needed a job, I stopped, and I needed some money. And always, when you hustle, you still need that J-O-B on the every hustle need a job on the side. This nigga, that's what's up. That's what's up. I'm proud of you. I ain't criticizing you, bro. I've been there when you've been hustling. I was a hustler too when I was here. And then, I ain't criticizing. I'm just saying, every hustle need a job. That way, if a white man get on your ass, you're like, man, look, I got a paycheck that leave me fucking low. You know what I mean? Don't worry about what's in my pocket. Where am I just paycheck I got? I would tell my sister today, my Muslim sister today, if I knew the knowledge that I had no now, and all the fucking paper I had lost in the back of the day, I don't mind it. And what I know now, I'd have my own fucking business, bro.
See, that's what I'm saying. When I was young, I was cool, but I had a little weed. So, that's just fucking nothing.
But at the same time, you gotta look out for the consequences of the part of the game.
Right.
I mean, consequences of the motherfucker. Yeah, I saw the worst drug ever. It's called cocaine. Poisoning my own people with that shit. Then I'm poisoning myself.
What do we gotta do with the biggest cooking?
Huh?
We're only cooking. I would never sell sauce.
What? Powder? Oh, that's the worst drug ever sell right now.
I did. They give people.
They give you more time for selling fuck. Ain't no just call it a different name. But they weigh the crack, and then they weigh the bag. Then whatever weight on the crack is, that's how much time you're going to get to. And that's what they do to people now. I'm glad we didn't get caught with no crack. That's another thing. When you sell a crack to a crackhead, you gotta watch out who you sell a crack to.
Yeah, I mean, you know what I mean? It's like, you know, you get me and you smoke this shit and stuff.
It's a drug. You just think of it different. You feel?
Right.
It's a drug. And you don't know what type of mentality they might have off that shit.
Right. Everybody buys this.
When I was on that shit, cocaine was on that shit, I ended up robbing fucking banks. It's so fun. I wasn't gonna get no petty ass little money. I don't get no look to the money. I did a lot of money.
That's right.
I'm going for the biggest thing. I couldn't rob the bank. I'm going the next thing I'm going to rob is the one in the bank. If you do your homework and find out. I just got a couple of my homies now that came home from that shit. Going 15 years, 20 years. Some of them got money out, some of them don't. That's the consequence you got to go for, you did. I know a couple motherfuckers got away with a couple million. The ruin that wasn't having nothing like back in the day. They just got that shit from the fucking JBM motherfuckers.
Look, they just put them on stage too.
Well, they get no only sting they would get. What did sting they would get? Who are you talking about?
Who ain't nobody?
He dead. Been dead. You talking about his father? You talking about him? Or you talking about his son? I'm talking about his father. I'm an old up here. That's why we Right. So you're talking about one younger boy in the world. His father from Houston, me from JB. That's how he got that money. You know what I'm saying? That's how JB, that a lot of people don't realize it. That's where he get that money from his father when he's speaking to JB. Other than that, people never got that baby money from JB. Just like that bar on 59th and Black, what's that master? You know that bar on Massachusetts? The board of all the bar, his people used to be the JBL.
Oh yeah, I know, it's my man's
thing. His brother used to be for the JBL. You know what I mean? So you're talking about younger bro. I'm talking about his dad. See, his younger bro, I don't even say nothing to them. I don't like that. You know what I mean?
Shut up.
Yeah, they shut up.
Them niggas go here, nigga.
I'm listening to them. They young boys. I'll be 52 years old next month. That's why a lot of times, if you notice that, I only greet the certain motherfuckers.
Keep pushing.
And I keep pushing, right?
Right.
Because you know why? I don't fuck with you. You don't know me.
Right.
Me? You a new cat on the block. That's the way I look at it. You know what I mean? So, I've been around. New cat, it's like right now, you got cat. There's nobody on Redfield Street right now got any type of weed marijuana on that block. They don't want no money.
They used to be a block. Just like Hunter Street, Burn Block used to be a block.
A block?
Yes.
Vinny started the block.
No, he did. Tone started that shit.
Yeah, the
younger
age, yeah.
Little Tone said that shit. Then me and Vinny just had the weed on. And then Vinny was cool, like,
the weed was,
he had weed for him. Like, that shit
was
cool, and then he wanted to move to cool.
Should stay right
with him. That's what I told him. I told him when he came back from the hospital.
He wanted to cope because he wanted to move fast.
And my man was flooded in with him. So it wasn't like he was going to move by 4.5 or none of that shit.
Now he flooded upstate, up CFC.
Yeah, right.
Now you owe your man some money.
I don't
want
that.
So. We're trying to get it wrong, though. So we're trying to get it wrong.
Same can be the case of what they're hearing, though. So.
Yeah, you might be sitting for a little bit.
So I'm saying, because you got to take your time. 12, 15 grand.
Oh yeah, he can be sitting for a little bit, man.
Oh, yeah, he's sitting.
He might not even come home
today. And it's back time, too, for it. So if he do move, it's going to be a little bookcase. It's going to be 3 to 6. Then he got to do his back time.
Come up by here. Come up by here.
So we're talking 5 to 10, 7, 15. Oh, my God.
It's so easy to get in trouble, man.
It's so
hard to fucking get out. It's so easy. That's why they slap a motherfucker with all these fucking numbers, man.
You know what they told my man Baldy? Man Baldy. He had a million charges. He had some on his first degree murder, not third degree.
The third degree, right.
He had to go to school.
The same.
Judge told me, I see, she didn't get 35-7. Judge said, I see, you need to go to
school. See? And Molly, be honest with you, right? A father he got, he didn't have to do nothing but go to school.
Yeah.
He got a, this between me to you. His father's a real prick like
him. Yeah, I know.
So what the fuck you had to do? What the fuck you made? What made you want to do some shit like that? All you had to do is go to school. You got to set. You got to get a name for college.
A lot of kids, families got like that.
Yeah. I can name another person. It's in jail now. What's his name? Naeem.
I knew he was going to say Naeem.
Naeem. His father.
I'm going to say Naeem.
His father. Right? Was out.